We were the largest employer
in Liberia.
Whoever was going to run Liberia needed Firestone.
It appeared to us Firestone was financing at least a part of Taylor's insurrection.
They were prepared to do Taylor's bidding.
It was a real dilemma for the company, but I believe they were the right decisions.
Firestone's intent was to make money. Always has and always will.
Firestone and the Warlord. Watch online or on air beginning November 18th.